Thank you. Congratulations, Lord, you absolutely smashed it. That fight was absolutely electric. How do you feel?
You know, I feel good. You know, it's a good win. It's convincing. I could have done a lot better. You know, I always want myself to do better. So, you know, I'm always always trying to push myself to do more. But I thought it was a good performance. I won every round convincingly, so can't complain.
Amazing. Yeah, I definitely saw the fight in your eyes. You're out there to win, and that you did. So this is your third fight. You haven't been, obviously, you had a bit of time off. When's the next one? What's the kind of in the next steps for you?
Next one's going to be October. Hopefully middle of October, so about 3-4 weeks. But I haven't had a lot of time off last weekend. So, you know, I've had 2 in 2 weeks, you know, trying to get the fights in. I'm hungry for it. I want to win, so.
Amazing. I was going to say tonight you can celebrate, but maybe you can't because you're straight back into training.
Yeah, straight back into it.
Anyway, so congratulations. Smashed it and enjoy your night.
Absolutely.